Sandra and her family are leaving too, following what's left of the old Soviet railway.
I can't understand that. What about our faith changes with Jacob's passing? This is still a civil battle.
Is it? And what are we protecting? Jacob, we all have to ask ourselves some difficult questions.
Hello. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Careful around those places.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. So Jacob's gone.
Scared and cut off down there. That would make anyone jumpy.
These aren't fresh recruits. These were career killers. And they weren't jumpy. They were messed up. Said they saw phantoms dressed in armor down there.
Ghost stories, man. You start thinking like that and it never stops. It was Croft. You've seen what she can do.
How the hell did she get past them?
No telling. We had men all over the valley and she walked right up to the cathedral.
Somebody's up! Incoming! Back me up!
I got you! There! Open up! Give me suppressing fire! Now! Suppressing fire!
Got it! Keep fire!
Thank you.
We are no match for Trinity. They are the ones that drove our forefathers out of the Empire. Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it.
Jacob!